Now, question here, which will come to our mind or everyone's mind, that which vaccine is better to be taken? Although all these three vaccines have shown more than satisfactory results, after vaccination started in India, the effectiveness of Covishield is nearly 83% to 90% as per global reports, and Covaxin is 81% according to interim third phase trials, whereas Sputnik V has an effectiveness of 92%. Right now, Covishield is easily available for vaccination, whereas Covaxin and Sputnik V are available only with few hospitals and healthcare centers. Their availability will be soon enhanced and it will be made available to the people.